Hey guys, welcome back to another reaction, and today we have a special reaction because I'm going to react to the new song from the Jonas Brothers. And the song is called What a Man Gotta Do. And why do I react to something non-Bollywood related? Because if you're living on this earth, then you might know that Priyanka Chopra, now Jonas, is married to Nick Jonas. I mean, I grew up with Disney and I grew up with Bollywood, and now these two worlds collided and it's just so, what happened? I mean, I watched Camp Rock, of course, and I wasn't such a huge fan of the Jonas Brothers. I think they were more a big of a deal in the US and not in Germany, but still I knew them. I watched Camp Rock, the two movies, and they had a show, the Jonas Brothers, so like a Disney show, and they also showed that show here in Germany, but I don't remember much from it. I still remember I've got this homework book for school. I don't have it anymore, sadly. But yeah, I just remember that. And then also I grew up with Priyanka's movies, and it's just so weird. But anyway, of course I know the other new songs from the Jonas Brothers. So Sucker, of course, that was the first video where all three wives of the Jonas Brothers were seen. And also Cool is also very cool song, and now What a Man Gotta Do, so I have high expectations. And of course I think all the three girls will be seen in this, not just Priyanka, but of course, I mean, she's my second favorite actress. So also I really miss her in Bollywood, and I'm very disappointed that The Sky is Pink didn't get the credit it deserved. I think it's a really good movie. Of course it's not the best movie I've ever seen, but still it's so emotional, and also the fact that it's based on a real life story, and yeah, I cried like a baby while watching that movie. But anyway, let's start.
Caught my heart about 1-2 times, don't need to question the reason. I'm yours, I'm yours. I'd move the earth to lose a fight just to see a smile, cause you got no flaws, no flaws. I'm not trying to be a part-time lover, sign me up for them full-time. I'm yours,
I'm
yours. So what a man gotta do, what a man gotta do, to be totally locked up by you. What a man gotta say, what a man gotta pray, to be last good night and your first good day. So what a man gotta do, what a man gotta do, to be totally locked up by you. What a man gotta do, what a man gotta prove, to be totally trying to be wasting time on stupid people in
jail. Oh God, she's so
beautiful. I'm sure. So I give $1 million just for you to grab me by the collar and lock on
those high notes.
I'm not trying to be a
part-time
lover. Sign me up for them full-time. I'm yours.
Oh my God. Oh my God, fun. What's that? Third couple.
What a man gotta say, what a man gotta pray, what a man gotta pray, to be less
Yeah, okay. So the song is definitely a bop. I can totally imagine myself dancing to that song, and oh my god, I really love it. And yeah, I really love the fact that they're involving their wives in their music videos, and also like all the different worlds are colliding. So like Bollywood because of Priyanka, and then I also like the fact that she is like turning around, and then her hair is in the air, and like this is definitely Bollywood style, and totally love it. And then because of the Jonas Brothers, so Disney is in it, and then also because of what was the name? Sophie Turner. I didn't watch Game of Thrones. I think I belong to the 1% of people out there who has never watched a single glimpse of Game of Thrones. It's just, that's not my kind of style. I mean, Bollywood is already my world, and I think Game of Thrones isn't really my thing. I'm sorry. But anyway, okay, let's look in the comments. Yes! Yes! Oh, I got the first comment already. Love how they always feature their wives. Like, who needs models when you've got a wife? And like, all of them are so beautiful. I mean, it would be a sin not to have them in their music videos. Yeah, even better, their wives are models. And also Priyanka, she was Miss India and Miss World. I mean, come on. Jonas Brothers making marriage look cooler than Justin Bieber ever could. Yes! Oh my god, I didn't get that. No one, absolutely no one, the Jonas Brothers, no pants boys. Why? Why? What? Oh my god! I'm mad that they filmed this at my school and I didn't even get to see them. Oh my god, oh my god, I would be so angry. Yes, really. I really hope this theme of the Jonas Brothers having their wives in their music videos continues. It's so adorable and they always look like they're having so much fun. Completely turns a bad day around to see that kind of love. Yes, definitely. Ah! Priyanka's shirt is longer than Nick's and I'm living for it. Oh god. Yes, oh my god. Yeah, the boys are great and all, but their wives are stunning human beings. Like, what the fuck? They're so pretty. Yes. Oh my god. But I just had eyes for Priyanka. Like, seriously, though. I'm sorry. Let's be honest here. This song is 1,000 times better than Yummy. I've never listened to that song. Maybe I would do a reaction about that. But still, I just want to stick to Bollywood reactions because, yeah, I mean, I have the most to say about it, and of course, I don't want to make, it's not my intention to have a lot, like, millions of views or to earn money with those reactions. I don't think I'm even able to because of copyright, but I just want to do those Bollywood reactions because Bollywood is my life, and I love to talk about it. I love to know your opinions about Bollywood, and, yeah. So we're just not going to talk about the movie references. Yes, the problem is it's not Bollywood related. Like, if it would be Bollywood related, then it would be like, oh my god, that movie, oh my god, that movie, oh my god, that movie. But it's Hollywood, so no. I mean, I still watch Hollywood movies, of course, but not as much as Bollywood. I mean, a lot of people already got the fact right that I'm Bollywood obsessed. I'm not just a fan, I'm obsessed, okay? And also the song gets immediately stuck in your head, and yes, oh my god, it's a total bop. So yeah, you can tell me your opinion about the song in the comments, and what do you think about Nick and Priyanka? I know, especially at the beginning, they got a lot of hate, and I mean, everyone gets hate and everything. But still, like, I mean, they're in love, they're already married, so just let them be. If they're happy, then they're happy. And also, I never could have imagined someone with Priyanka in Bollywood. Like, maybe I liked her with John, for example, in Dostana, but and I know there were rumors that she was together with Shahid Kapoor, but I've never like really had an OTP with her in Bollywood. Like, for example, Deepika with Ranveer, of course, or Ranbir, and then Alia with Varun Dhawan. With Priyanka, there was no one. Okay, so that's it for this reaction. So if you like my reaction, then give this video a thumbs up. Also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. If you're new to my channel, then check out my other reactions. I do Bollywood reactions only because Bollywood is my life. You can also follow me on Instagram. The name is in the description, and at the beginning of this video, I post everything Bollywood related there. News about Bollywood in general, news about my channel, when the next video will come out. And you can also find reactions on Instagram TV that you can't see on YouTube. And that's it. Hope to see you guys in another reaction again. Bye!